You don't have to work in service long before you realize you're going to deal with some very unhappy customers. The good news is, if you handle them well, you can actually turn it around. My name is Valerie Ziebron, and I'm going to be teaching a session at this year's MDCE on how to take angry customers and turn them into loyal ones. Be sure to come so you can pick up the best tidbits that you and your staff can use to diffuse angry, tensioned customers and make them advocates for your dealership.